Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
Okay, let's go, everyone. April, this is just an educated guess, but is the control device somewhere on that heliport?
Yes, and if the energy from the portal
becomes saturated, the entire city will be wiped off the map.
How much time do we have?
I don't know.
My sons, as perilous as this has become, we cannot stand by idly while innocents are at risk.
Father's right. We've got to do something.
Yeah. But what if we don't make it in time?
Trust in your training and each other, my sons, and you will emerge victorious.
Master Splinter's right. You can do this, guys.
Okay, guys. If we're gonna do this, we need to get to the top of the building, stat.
A little penthouse punishment coming up!
More like a rooftop rumble rap.
Whatever it's called. Who ever heard of heroes backing out right before the final boss, anyway? Right?
Right!
Games.
prepare to face your better.
Oh man, brain drain. I was born for this.
Look out, here I come.
I detect an 85% chance I will kick your butts. I'm gonna smash your faces in.
A half shell, but full go. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Let's go.
You picked a bad day to mess with me.
Let's go! Let's go!
Stay home, Buster. Let's go get him, guys.
You sure took your time. Someone who might even give me a challenge. Let's go!
No more Mr. Nice Turtle.
Let's go!
You picked a bad day to mess with me.
Let's go!
Man, I don't feel so well.
It's go time. Let's move it. Let's move it. Let's move it. Fun time, boys!
Here's Donnie!
Prepare to face your better.
You must prepare for the outside world, for it is full of dangers. Are you certain? You cannot know when the next shot will come along. I will be watching over you, my children.
man.
This has gone from bad to worse.
See? I told you his pep talks suck.
Forget that, Mikey. We've got to figure out a way to stop him and close that portal, or the city's toast.
That will be far easier said than done, Turtle. Observe. Monster may have failed, but I assure you, I will not. The portal is now under my control, and in mere moments, the energy it is conducting will be unleashed. I will lay waste to this city and send a signal to the world that I am not to be trifled with. Very soon, I will rule all. But first...
Shredder, this ends here. I'm bored.
By the time we're done with you, you're gonna need a can opener to take your armor off.
You wretched mutants still think you stand a chance. You are more foolish than even I thought.
Go! I get that a lot from people, actually. Wait, what?
Just try not to fall off the platform, Mikey.
Tonight I die in old turtle soup.
I could eat a dozen of these.
You picked a bad day to mess with me.
I will finish what I started all those years ago.
Let's go! Let's go! Yes, this team, let's go!
Half shell, but full go. Let's boogie. Let's boogie.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
You picked a bad day to mess with me.
Let's go.
I will put an end to you and that infernal rat.
Let's go!
Let's go! The humanity!
Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Let's boogie! Let's boogie!
Ice Turtle.
No! Oh, humanity!
Your daily training is proving beneficial.
Celebrate this victory while you can, Mutants. Your imminent destruction awaits. The controls have been disabled. And you are all doomed!
Look out! You might have a sweet jetpack like Karai.
I don't think so.
Parachute?
Nope. Good riddance.
Guys, you know that thing Shredder said about the portal controls being disabled?
We probably needed that still working, huh?
Yep.
My bad.
Hurry, Donnie!
Yeah, what's taking so long?
The primary controls are history. I'm trying to hack into the redundant controls, but everything's encrypted. I just need a little more time.
Now! Dudes, what's the only thing better than finding parachutes?
Let me guess. Pizza?
No. Jetpacks!
Mikey, you're a genius!
I know, dude. I know.
Come on, Donnie, we're getting out of here. I can't. I haven't broken the code yet. The risk to civilians is too great if I don't stop this thing. I've got to keep trying. You guys go.
No way, Don. If you stay, we stay.
Yeah, no brother gets left behind.
Man, now I wish I did find pizza instead.
We're honor-bound to do, April.
Save the city.
And now, we're coming home. Donnie out.
Do you think?
Nah.
Come on, let's go. I'm thinking it's officially pizza time.
Heck to the yeah, finally! I could eat 100 by myself right now. Hey, do you think Bebop's giant money bag is still lying around?
Mikey!
Just kidding! But you gotta admit, 5,000 orders of breadsticks would totally rule.
We'll be right back. I was born for this. Let's go! Let's go!
Thank you.